So, I've made a lot of changes to this room, and, well, it looks like this right now. Yeah, it's hella messy, so I think it's time to clean up this room and actually fix a lot of the mess that I have in here right now, so let's get started. Okay, so the first thing I probably kind of want to tackle is folding all of these clothes that are from my laundry, so these are pretty clean, and then I have to fold this and move this up. I did get this futon recently because I wanted to have a bit more space in my room because with the bed I had here originally with this thing that was here, it was taking up so much space and I barely had space to move around while sitting down here, so I feel like this is just as comfortable as my normal bed, and I'm kind of happy that at least it takes up less space, so yeah, but I need to clean this up. And I have this shelf here that is filled with random clothes and stuff, but because there's a lot of empty space here, I want to move these little drawer things down to the bottom and put my cubes that are from that table over there to here, and also maybe put some camera stuff over here so it's gonna be more organized. And then I was thinking over here, because I'm starting to get used to a Mac and I'm using a MacBook right now for some college stuff because I'm getting into college, I want to have some space over here to just like fit a MacBook so it doesn't take up space like where this USB-C thing is currently right now. Okay, so I'm basically gonna end up like clearing out this half of my desk because I barely have space here. So what I'm thinking is I want to move all of my main cubes to that shelf over there, and then like put the timer and then organize all of the camera stuff together, as well as like the Nintendo Switch and everything else that I need to start using again. This will probably be all emptied out. Okay, so now I think it's time to clean up the shelf we have here and move all of the cubes and all of the stuff that I have from my table to the shelves. Do you really wanna fall in love? Hey, hey, hey. Do you really wanna settle down? Or are you happy just to mess around? If I want to, I could also put the Sony camera that I'm recording with right now, the ZV-1F, over here where it's currently placed right now, or I could also put it next to the same place as my Canon camera. I probably should clean my PC because there's a lot of dust on top of it, and I probably should clean the inside as well because I haven't cleaned that in like months. Really wanna fall in love, having my heart here for taking, even if you choose to break it, but you won't leave it here forsaken. Do you really wanna fall in love? Hey, hey, do you really wanna settle down? Or are you happy just to mess around? Do you really wanna fall in love? Hey, okay, so now I want to clean up that thing so I can actually put my backpacks over there. So let's go do that. Really wanna fall in love, trying to prove that you're all grown up, holding the heart that you've sewn up. Then again, you told me you were lonesome. Do you really? Okay, this light is like right in front of me, but I'm too lazy to move it, so I'm just gonna go ahead and just like clean the rest of my tripods, and I think I'm pretty much done. feels more not cluttered in here, and it kind of feels a bit more spacious, although I still need to figure out a way to control my PC and the MacBook Air at the same time. I finally got it to work. Oh my god. I'm using Barrier to control both the computers, both my PC and the Mac, and I finally got it to work after like looking through 3 different posts on GitHub and Reddit. So yeah, finally got it set up so I can actually use both of them at the same time without having to switch these keyboards and mouse around. So pretty happy. I'm starting college in a month, or like a little bit more than a month, and it's gonna be a whole new thing, a whole new experience for me, because in high school I had the whole schedule and I would be going in and seeing a lot of the same classes at the same time. But with college, I'm going to have different classes at different times, which is gonna make it a bit more complicated to deal with, but hopefully I do pretty well. I have no idea how that's gonna affect the vlogs, but try to do a bit more college vlogs, maybe do like a day in life thing. I have no idea how this channel is gonna go. Kind of trying to get into a routine more, learn how to use productivity apps so I don't procrastinate a lot, because I did a lot of that throughout my high school and middle school years. And there's one app that I've been learning how to use, which is Notion, after seeing Maxwell Chan's video on it. And yeah, I'm gonna be learning how to do that, and I think that's pretty much it. Hopefully you'll see more videos with a setup like this. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Bye.